10 p.m. and the street food is still going.